It's a quiz bee. Tapos, I've been invited to Kevin as our quiz master for the day. So, magtatalo for this game, siya mag-delivery for our next final destination. Siya daw mag-train for the food for everything, for house and labs. Okay.
Katanungan isa.
Ano sa English?
Tayutay. Show your answer.
I'm so shy of my answer.
Hindi siya naka-mirror.
Answer ni Ira, Serenity.
And si Carl, Figures of Speech. Ang correct answer ay, Figures of Speech. What one did it?
Ganun na, sumasya kay.
I'm stop saying it.
Okay, next.
Question number two, my goodness. Pangalawang katanungan. Ano sa English ang yakis?
Verb
ang yakis. For example, ang pag-yakis ng pusi ko at lapis ay kinakain ng pag-alitin ng maayos.
Yes.
So your answer, correct answer is sharpened or
sharpened.
Yeah. Pangatlong katanungan, ano sa wikang Ingles ang panginain? Ito ay makikita sa iyong computer. Ginagamit sa pagkakanap ng bagay-bagay sa internet.
So, your answer? Wait lang, what?
Yuck!
Correct answer ay browser. Tapos lang ako.
My God!
3 points so like
far. Apat na katanungan. Ano sa Ingles ang kantablay? Accessory. Yan ang hint niyo for today.
Equalizer. Pantablay.
Pantablay. Masa lahat ng mga technologies meron yan.
So, lahat ng mga... Uy, wala kayong device. iPhone.
Let's show you answers.
Diba?
Tama si Carl. Correct answer is charger. Tanda ka nila. Question number 5. Ano sa Ingles ang duyog? Duyog. Phenomenon. Environmental phenomenon. Pardon me.
Ako ko lang ito ka-answer ni Carl.
Earthquake.
The first answer is eclipse.
Yeah.
Everybody got number 6. Binuran. Again? Binuran.
Bill.
1, 2, 3, go. Binuran daw. Ang tamang answer is arithmetic.
Yes. Yeah.
The number 7. Yeah. Chemistry. Word ay asoge.
Ay! Asoge B.
Ano? Ano? Chemical element.
Ay, tama.
Asoge is a chemical element.
Aso. Bilo aso. Aso.
It's
the fire answer. Sun
god. Mercury.
Tama rin siya. Wala Mercury. Wala
na rin siya.
Mercury V daw.
No, don't say it.
Tama. Number 8. It's a job description. Job. The word is anduwag. Anduwage. Job yan siya. Makikita mo yun siya sa mga...
Sa mga...
Everywhere.
Makikita mo siya sa Earth.
Makikita mo siya sa mga...
Everything.
Wood crap.
Are you sure?
Anduwag. Dusha.
Oh
my God.
Malik naman siya.
Correct answer is...
Carpenter, not carpenter.
Carpenter.
Can't carpenter you.
Oh,
dapat may ass. Joke lang. Correct answer is carpenter. Tama sila dalawa. Awanggan. The number 9. Mathematical term. Nobody got the correct answer. The correct answer is infinity.
Infinity.
Ay, tama. Oh, may mali na si Carl. Question number 1 for hard ground. Walang clue. Okay. Number 10. Tago-tago.
Hit-hit.
Ano? English
Charlie. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's
okay. Question number 11.
Hello.
I mean, you're hello dito. The word is kagaw. Kagaw.
Kagaw.
Kagaw. K-A-G-A-W. Germ, tama si Carl.
Lovely.
Ang question number 12.
My goodness.
Ang salita ay samba. Samba.
I don't know. I'm just guessing.
I'm just guessing.
Sabi ni Ira?
Shout.
Shout. The correct answer ay
or.
Next. Last 3 na. Number 13. Ang salita ay paminggala.
Paminggala.
Show your answers in 3, 2, 1.
Kitchener.
Similar answers nila.
Kitchen
cabinet. The correct
answer. Kitchen.
Awesome.
14. Last. Second to the last one. The word is napanginakan.
Dakan. Pangil. So my strategy is deriving the root word.
Ang tamang sagot ay
collection.
Collection.
Sa kanta. Kanta. Pangilakan. Pangilakan.
And for the last question, malalaman natin kung sino binibre. Sino daw binibre? For 10 points.
Oh my god, that's so fresh.
Sige, 20 points.
Sige na,
20 points. For the 20 points, for anong pinaka-important? The word is gumon. The word is gumon.
It's not gumon. It's a gallipol.
Gumon.
I think it's related to gumon.
Gallipol.
Kasi kapag nagugumon ka, di ba nagugumon?
Gumon.
I'm just guessing.
Anong
hukom ka? Anong have no idea.
Agumon.
Did you vote too? Charizard.
Agumon.
Did you
vote too? Charizard. Alam
kaya Gaya. Kaya Gaya ng answer. I think it's a Dixie card. I'm just guessing.
What to day dog? Sabi ni Carl.
Hatred.
Sagot ni Carl kay hatred. Sagot ni
Ayla.
Ay, group.
Third top.
Ang correct answer ay...
Nobody got the correct answer.
Addicted. Nobody got the correct answer. Ang nanalo sa akin, maliit na pa team pala. I see. Carl Angelo Marzano. Yeah, team UPD.
Pakdog.
At dahil dito, alam mo na Ira.
Yeah. She will be...
It's okay.
Yay! Si Kevin. Isa. It's a prank. It's a prank. It's a prank.
It's a prank. It's a prank. Guys,
don't know. Actually, ako
gawin. Kasi nandito ni Carl sa akin kagabi. Pero wala ka rin nagbago. Maligid na pa rin sa Aira, di ba?
Oh my God, successful.
Now for real.
Yay.